you know.
You can have it.
Freak.
He didn't love me.
Freak.
We have a long history. You are simply working on a planet coming to completion. Now, this completion or transformation has been heralded by many for eons. It is an important time. What happens on Earth now will affect the entire universe. Our ancestors are also your ancestors, and we like to call you our ancient family, as indeed you are. You have come here because you wish to master the evolutionary process. You are magnificent beings. Love is the key. A transition is about to occur. Love is what makes up the universe. 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 It's renegade to come into a system that has been primarily dark for eons and change it. All of you jumped at the chance to be here in such a challenging place at such a challenging time.
Fucking war would be so easy.
You can have him.
Freak.
He didn't love me. Anyway. He only wanted someone to play with. But all I wanted was a love to share.
We give our version of things only to bring you into higher consciousness. We do not wish to say that this version, and only this version, is how it is. Thought creates. That is our intention. Thought creates. Thought creates. You yourself chose to be here. You have been in training for this assignment for a lifetime. And you did not come unprepared. Love.